At last, Samsung is working on a big tank battery upgrade. What's up guys, we're back with the latest and the greatest news. We've got super exciting stuff to talk about regarding the Galaxy S23 and future Samsung phones. Samsung has finally decided to put attention to the one area where Apple is the best currently, which is the battery. According to this mega report coming from ET News, Samsung is set to use a new battery technology which will increase the battery capacity by 10% on the future flagship phones without really increasing the size of the actual component. Samsung is actually using this battery technology on advanced electric vehicles, so this is for the first time that they're gonna apply this on their phones. According to the report, this new battery tech has something called stacking, which allows them to achieve a 10% increase in the battery capacity overall. Again, no increase in the battery footprint, which means the thickness of the phone will not be disturbed. It's reported that Samsung has already set a separate production line to test out this new stacking battery tech in Korea as well as in China. If this goes successful, then we might see a 5500 mAh battery or even a 6000 mAh battery upgrade on the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Just imagine a near 6000 mAh battery with a 3 nanometer chip. It might actually be the perfect battery upgrade that we need on the next generation flagship phone. Like I said, the battery on the S22 Ultra is just not that good as the one that we get from the iPhone 13 Pro Max. So if Samsung wants to remove this battery gap between their flagship and Apple's flagship, which is gonna get even better with the iPhone 14 Pro Max, they have to do this stacking battery method and of course bring even better chips. This is by far the best report regarding the future Samsung phones, not just the flagship series. Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. Also in the news, it seems like we're not going to see the built-in S Pen on the Galaxy Z Fold 4. Yes, according to Ice Universe, the Z Fold 4 will not have a built-in S Pen. Instead, Samsung is set to make the Z Fold 4 smaller and thinner compared to last generation. This, in my opinion, is a much better decision compared to having the S Pen inside and just making the device super thick. It's already pretty incredible that the S Pen works on this foldable display, which is still the only foldable phone in the world to do this. So I'm completely fine with not having the pen inside, and instead making the device smaller and thinner is the best way to go. As for the Unpacked regarding the Fold 4 and the Flip 4, we could see this happening in the month of August. Of course, Samsung will also bring their Galaxy Watch 5 series as well, which is looking pretty exciting. That's all of this news. I will be bringing you every little update regarding the future of Samsung flagship phones, so make sure you subscribe and let me know what you think about this new stacking battery tech that Samsung has been using on their electric vehicles, and now it's coming possibly to future Galaxy phones. Again, don't forget to subscribe. With that being said, I'll see you later. Peace out.